giving chase, and they get to Rivers. It's Bruce Irvin with the sack. Fake it to him. Taylor trying to get out of trouble. Brought down by Bruce Irvin. They get to the quarterback, and they force Buffalo into a field goal attempt.
That's Irvin's fifth sack of the season.
On third and 10, Reeves has time. And the ball's out. A Raider got there first. Let's see if he recovered it. Reeves had time, and Bruce Irvin forced the fumble.
It's inside. B.W. Webb kind of plays it wrong with that safety in the middle. Gives him all that space to the sideline, and a really excellent throw by Jared Goff.
Inside handoff, Tavon Austin, who's got a block. Austin, and into the end zone for a touchdown, L.A. Rams.
All you have to do is put the film on, and you know this play is coming.
Gone to the nickel in the secondary for the Giants, and that is caught for a touchdown. Tavon Austin, he beats Andrew Adams.
Osweiler, a good athlete for a man 6 feet 8 inches tall, running for the first down marker. Courageously diving for it, got belted by Carl Joseph, but his teammates love that effort. I don't think he got the first down. Taylor, short drop, the throw, and it's Gerald Christian. He was just called up from the practice squad. He has suited up for the Bills on a couple of occasions this season. Rookie out of Louisville, a shot from fellow rookie Carl Joseph out of West Virginia.
On third down and long, Rivers sets up and lets it fly, looking for Inman, and it's intercepted at the 35-yard line. Carl Joseph, the rookie, and he's got room to run, and Inman comes from behind to take him down.
Here's Woodson, throwing short to Charles Sims out of the backfield. Nice move by Sims. Spinning, he goes in! Touchdown! What a move! What a run after the catch by Charles Sims!
Great play call by the dirt cutter in the offense. You see that they ran vertical routes. I thought that they were just going to try to get it to the outside and use it as much time as they can.
Second and 8. There's a pass out on the flat, and a good move by Sims, jumps his man, and there goes Sims, one man to beat, and he's knocked out of bounds by Maurice Alexander. So Sims has always made his mark as a receiver out of the backfield, and down and one falling down, but the handoff to Sims. Sims still on his feet. Sims going to the sideline and pushed out of bounds by Trumaine Johnson. So instead of disaster on fourth down with Winston hitting the ground, Sims breaks one off to the outside.
And going to run, in for the touchdown. It's Wendell Smallwood.
You don't see this too often. Double team. Smallwood on the return. Across the 30, the 40, midfield, Smallwood still going. All the way to the end zone for an Eagles touchdown, 86 yards.
Kenny, I mentioned they had to respond. There's your response.
Second and 10. Smallwood breaks one.
for about 17.
Touchdown, Jets! 69 yards! Smith on the hookup to Inunua.
From the 19-yard line, Carlos Hyde gets bottled up, loses a yard on the play.
Good job by Nick Kwiatkowski. Trust what you see.
And we're talking about Nick Kwiatkowski. Watch this. He's going to take Lyle Collins and drive him straight back, and it's going to be up to Ezekiel Elliott to come clean it up. You take Lyle Collins and knock him on his back. You are some kind of man. Kwiatkowski there with a shot.
Quarterback being Jeff Christensen in the Chicago area. Simeon Throne. Ball is stripped. Demaryius Thomas. With Carlos Dansby coming out with it, and Cincinnati has got it.
That's Pac-Man Jones who knocked the ball out of the hands of Sanders, and the penalty will go against the Broncos. Bengal ball.
Wasting time. Fourth and five. Roethlisberger, low throw, and handled by Adam Jones. When the ball's that close, Adam Jones is going to go down and get it.
Set back again for another loss.
They start from the 14. Carson Palmer, big rush, down he goes. That time it was Worley, Darryl Worley, the rookie cornerback, coming from the outside.
Down the field.
And on second and five. Somehow, Watt comes away with a football. How in the world?
He reaches over the top of Claiborne to make that catch with one hand, I believe. Watch this. Over the shoulder pad, tips it back. That's sensational.
In 3 years, Chip really didn't care. He wanted to score as quickly as he could. Kevin White across midfield.
Rivers throws deep, looking for Inman, and it's intercepted. Intercepted by the safety, Keith Tandy. It is intercepted by Tandy. He had the huge interception against San Diego a week ago and delivers again today.
Out of Taylor Alderdice High School, the Dragons. So we set it down for the Broncos. Simeon steps up. Simeon takes a shot. Will Clark, first man for Cincinnati. That'll go down as a sack for the Bengals D.
Now Clark got one last week against Big Ben Roethlisberger.
Third down. He'll get it again. And he leaps toward the end zone. Touchdown, Titans. 1 point away from tying the ball game up.
In the addition of Fowler clearing out the way, makes a big hole for Murray. This offensive line starting to find their groove a little bit, trying to get some push off the ball.
They keep it on the ground. Henry up the middle. Derrick Henry all the way to the 20-yard line. A gain of 22 for number 22.
Well, this is a trap play straight up the middle. You see, everything gets caved down. A really nice job by left guard Quentin Spain.
Side, he's got a first down and more. Gets smoked going out of bounds. And those two get up, jawing KJ Dillon. Laid the hit, but a first down carry of 12 yards for Taylor.
Once again, they go left side. It's a wide open Jack Sudfeld, who fumbles the ball. Picked up by Jeremy Harris. And eventually in the hands of Terrence Garvin. Terrence Garvin, we've called his name a lot here in the fourth quarter, making plays. Good hit, big hit. Got to stay on the ball, gets away.
Blacko being pressured, in trouble, they got him again. And it's Trent Murphy leading the way.
Just beat out someone else. As Derby makes the reception here, goes on LeGarrette Blount and gets the first down.
Down seven. Cleveland will have the football. Low bouncing kick off the leg of Josh Lambeau. And returned by Alford, who has been very good for them in the return game, both on kicks and punts. 32 yards on the return.
Pressure. Rodgers eludes the rush, throws on the run, and Nelson can't hang on. Oh, they say touchdown. They say he had it and then knocked the ball out, but he had possession first. We had a flag.
Williams picks his way out to the 10.
Receive the kick for Tampa Bay, takes it at his own goal line, and we are underway.
And the ball's loose, it's out. The Eagles have it. First play of the preseason is a turnover, and the Eagles take over in the red zone.
Looked like Najee Good covering to me, number 52 in white.
He has a chance to do that. Low snap, fielded on a hop by Pat McAfee. Pagano says we have the best punter in the league, and there's another example of it. Fielded the snap and dropped it inside the 5-yard line. Christopher Milton downed it. And McAfee, one of the characters in the game.